I just wanted to close out this video telling you that I'm feeling much, much better by eating the sludge, by doing the neti pot, drinking lots of tea. I feel, oh, and massaging. Four things. By massaging and heating pad. I feel so much better. I'm glad I didn't have to destroy my gut and get some antibiotics for a sinus infection. I never get them, but the pain was real, people. The pain was real. So the pain started Friday. Today is Monday, and I'm back at it, back at being a mom. So I'm so grateful that we have things like garlic and honey and echinacea that can make us better. Natural ingredients, things with no side effects, things that grow in our yard. It's a beautiful world. It's a beautiful, beautiful world. Thanks for watching. I hope this was helpful for you. If you ever have something that's making you feel crummy,